What makes electronics and sensors essential for creating a smarter and healthier world? And how do automation and robotics enhance efficiency and help us in our everyday life? I'm Luisa Petty. I'm the study course director of this bachelor, where I teach basic electronic courses. And in this bachelor, we try to give answers to these questions and many more. In this bachelor, students learn how to design, realize, characterize, and validate electronic automated systems, which have hardware and software embedded. And this is done in three main domains. So one from the electronics area, like for example, circuits and system, one from the automation and robotics area, like for example, robot control, and also from the computer engineering area, like machine learning.
In diesem Studiengang unterrichte ich Vorlesungen wie Regelungstechnik und Robotik. Und in diesen Vorlesungen lernen wir Technologien, die es uns helfen, in Zukunft intelligente Systeme zu entwickeln. Intelligente Systeme, die wir brauchen zum Beispiel, um in der Fertigung Unterstützung zu bieten, aber auch im Alltag, im Zuhause oder eben auch zum Beispiel für ältere Personen durch Exoskelette, Gehhilfen, die dann auch Unterstützung bieten können.
L'elettronica oggi è una materia fondamentale che in qualche modo ci circonda tutti i giorni. Gli studenti nel mio corso imparano a progettare circuiti, quelli chiaramente basilari, si parte dall'elettronica analogica per passare poi all'elettronica digitale, si arriva ai microcontrollori, quindi all'elettronica diciamo programmabile, che però ha sempre un fondamento anche sulla parte hardware, quindi una parte che gli studenti possono toccare con mano.
Students, of course, follow theoretical lectures at the blackboard with slides, but they have a lot of time for practical activities where they experience hands-on laboratory activities in state-of-the-art equipment here at the Neutech Park in Bolzano, and they have also the chance to work on with project-based learning.
In general, engineering is an important field, and I always was really interested in electrical engineering because I find it very fascinating how devices work that we interact with in our everyday life. I especially chose for this study because it's not really like traditional electrical engineering, but you get a little bit of computer architecture, computer engineering, and also it involves a lot more programming than electrical engineering does.
When you join us at the campus, you'll be part of a transformatory journey. And here's why studying in South Tyrol offers you a competitive advantage. You'll be part of a community here at Neutech Park with a lot of companies, research centers and startups, where you can do your internship or find a future and final employment. Students have also the possibilities of various Erasmus exchange projects, especially in the German-speaking area.